you were right. You are sick.
Okay.
The next part is more complicated.
Okay.
You have an illness. We don't know what it is.
Oh. But you can see it in the x-ray. Find out what it is.
We do know that we're going to try.
Okay.
Here's a prescription.
Gil? Hi. I know it's been a while. I'm sure you thought you'd never hear from me again. But I had to tell you, I'm sick. They don't know what it is. Yeah, I just saw a doctor. No, you're the first one. It's really nice to hear your voice. Can I see you? Great. Okay, I'll meet you there at 8.
You really don't know?
No, they haven't figured it out yet. It's funny, all of this doesn't seem real. A week ago, none of this was on my mind. You were.
And here we are.
Here we are.
Sorry.
are just too full.
Well, of course you are.
Hello? It's the doctor. They have the test results. They know what it is. They want us to come into the office. Thank you. See you soon.
Thank you for coming in today.
Of course, Doctor.
This has been a difficult road. I know we've had our ups and downs, but I think we're finally on the right track. I have a theory for what caused the illness.
A theory?
Theory, yes. It may have been the margarine.
But that's impossible.
Yeah, margarine has like 50 nutrients and natural oils.
And we use the kind with olive oil.
So that's extra natural.
Extra nutrients.
Again, this is just a theory.
Thank you, Doctor.
Tell